This is an overview of how you can use Dynamics 365 for Financials as your business inbox in Outlook. Dynamics 365 for Financials introduces the capability to manage business interactions with your customers, vendors, and jobs directly within Outlook. In order to set it up, go to Business Assistance, the Customize Settings to Fit Your Needs. Then you go to Setup Office Add-ins, choose Start, then you choose Next. Now you choose whether you want to set it up for your own inbox only, or if you want to set it up for your whole organization. I will choose My Organization. Now I choose Next. My email is hosted in Dynamics 365, so I will keep the default checkmark here. It can also be set up for Microsoft Exchange locally or hosted somewhere else. Now you can enter your credentials you use for your Microsoft Office 365 Outlook and choose Next. Now choose Finish. Now everything will be set up inside Outlook. Once it is done, you can close the Setup and Help resource window and go to your upper left corner. Choose the icon and then choose the Mail icon. Now your inbox is shown and you can start to work with the Microsoft Dynamics 365 experience inside Outlook. Here I have got an email from Jim Glenn. When I open it, I see Financials as an option to choose here. I choose Financials. Please note, the first time you do this, you'll be asked to log in. Once this is done, your credentials will be remembered. As Jim Glenn is from Coho Winery, it will open Dynamics 365 for Financials inside this email with details from Coho Winery. This overview tells me about the balance, aged account receivables, and other relevant statistics for this customer. I can see Jim would like a quote for chairs and tables. I go to the ribbon for Coho Winery, I choose New, then I click Sales Quote. It already knows it is for Coho Winery. So all I need to do is to write London, chair, and then 7 in quantity. Then I go to the next line and write Antwerp, and then 2 in quantity. And then I choose the 3 dots in the upper right corner. Then I choose Send by Email, and Outlook then creates a sales quote. It attaches it to an email for Jim Glenn, and I can send it directly or write some additional text. Thank you very much for your request. And then basically just choose Send. That is all I have to do in order to send a quote directly from Outlook to a customer. Very efficient, higher productivity, all from within Outlook. Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Financials. Business solution reinvented.